In this presentation, I want to show you how to add customized thread types and insert for them new dimensions. For this part with 48 millimeters diameter, I would like to add a threaded zone. So by selecting the thread tab command, I want to change the type. We have by default only three options: metric thin pitch, metric thick pitch, and no standard. The new type I want to add is metric 48 by 1.5 millimeters. But if I look in all existing types, is frustrating, I don't find it. Next, I will open the location where are the files containing the default dimensions. The path is where CATIA is installed, Intella, Raffles, Standard. Here, as you can see, are two text files named as existing types in CATIA containing the actually dimensions, as you can see. Next, I will add here two files containing the thread dimensions for nut and bolt according to ISO thread DIN 13 standard. Returning to CATIA and launch again the thread tab command, under type we can see the new added types. If I search again for metric 48 by 1.5 millimeters, still does not appear in the list. I need this dimension, and I will add manually in the text file containing bold dimensions. I will replace the color diameter with the correct one and then save the file. Now, the desired dimension appears in the list. Next, I define the lateral and limit face and the thread is applied. I create a new drawing, and in the view, I will check the thread dimension. As you can see, it is the right dimension. In the same way, you can create your own text files containing your dimensions, even in inches, according to corresponding standard. I hope you will find useful this presentation.